Today's ride was done on the 30th of April, 2024, after smashing my 16-mile training loop record twice in the last three rides. I went out today to do a longer ride. And remember, whenever it's warm, it's easier to ride because the air is thinner and it pushes out of the way easier. And during these first few warm days of the year, we're likely to break records. And today, we broke the record on this Adamsville training route, which has always been over an hour. And I think my record is like an hour and 2 minutes or so. And today we did it in 56 minutes and 50 seconds. I haven't figured out the average speed yet, but about 23 miles per hour, I guess. Anyway, here it is.
Thank you. Thank you.
guess you ought to be able to tell by the video at the end there how I was limping. And anyway, I'm crippled from a plane crash, and I'm old, and I'm 73 and a half years old, and yet riding this bike has been a pleasure, and I've been able to break records and fly down the road with no wings. Anyway, well, before you go, we got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life, and know for sure you have it.